Today we are going to see the next lesson. The lesson name is Counting in Groups. Counting in Groups. What is meant by groups? See, the number of people or things that are together in one place. See, now I am going to draw one triangle. The number of things in together in one place, that is called group. So these three triangles make one group. And then in the lesson we are also going to see more or less. More or less. See, more means nothing, nareya. More means nareya. Less means konjam. So more means nareya, less means konjam. And then next one, after and then before. Do you know after number, before number? After number means next number. After number means next number. Before number means previous number. See, now I am going to write 38. What is the before number? What is the after number? 38 before number 37. What is 38 after number? 38 after what number will come? 39. So this is called before and after number. And that one more topic also we are going to see, that is called century. This is new for you. Century. Century means nothing, that is called 100. In a cricket and all, we will tell they scored century, 2 century, 3 century, that like we will tell. So century means 100. Now open your book, I briefly explain them.
Now open your book to the page number 9. See lesson Counting in Groups. What is the lesson name? Counting in Groups. Look and guess the number. See, look and guess the number. Already I explained on the board what is called group. A group is called number of things together in one place, that is called group. See, here so many cups together in one place. So this is called group. Can you guess how many cups? See, we want to guess how many cups is there. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we are going to count how many from top to bottom we are going to count. But how they are going to find out? See, 3 and 3 is 6 cup. See, here 3. So 3, 3. 3 and 3 is 6 cup. And 4 cups below. So that should be 10. 6 plus 4, 10. See here. Can you guess how many pair of shoes? See, can you guess how many pair of shoes? Pair means nothing, two. Pair means nothing, two. So how many pair of shoes? They are asking how many pair of shoes. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In another way, how to tell? See, in first row, how many pair of shoes? 3. In second row also 3. In third row also 3. So 3 rows into 3. In one row how many shoes? 3 shoes. So 3 into 3 we will get 9. So there are 3 lines with 3 pairs of shoes in each line. That makes 9 pair of shoes. So if you know the tables, 3 threes are 9. That is, we can easily find out. Now turn the next page. See, look at how different things are kept in a group. Try to guess the total number without counting each thing. See, without counting each thing, we are going to find out how many. We are going to find out the total number. See, in one group, how many? 1, 2, 3. So in one group, how many glasses are there? 3 glasses. So how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many groups? four groups. In one group, how many glasses? Three. So, 3 fourths are. So, 3 into 4. 3 fourths are 12 glasses. See, look at the students. In one group, how many glasses is there? 1, 2, 3. So, here there are 1, 2, 3, 4 groups. So, 3 cups in one group. How many groups? 4. So, 3 fours are 12. So, totally 12 glasses is there. Now, we are going to find out the bangles. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bangles. In one stand, how many bangles is there? 5 bangles. Now, we are going to calculate for each stand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, totally 5 bangles in 5 stands. So, 5 into 5, that is equal to 25. 5 5s are 25. Next, we are going to find out pair of earrings. How many pair of earrings here? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, totally how many pair of earrings? 12. See, there are 3 groups of spoon. 1, 2, 3. So, there are 3 groups of spoons. How many in each group? Each means individually. So, how many in each group means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, how many in each group? In each group, there are 8 spoons. Guess the total number of spoons. See how many groups? In each group, 8 spoons. How many group is there? 1, 2, 3. So, 8 in one group, how many spoons? 8 spoons. In how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3. So, 3 groups. So, 8 threes are 24. In another way, how to guess the total number of spoons? See, first we want to know in each group how many spoons are there. Then we want to know how many groups are there. If we know how many in each group and how many groups are there, we can easily find out the total number of spoons. Look at the next page. More or less, let us guess. More or less, let us guess. Already I explained, more means nariya, less means koncha. So, ring the correct answer. Number of teeth in your mouth. How many number of teeth in your mouth? Totally we have 32. More or less, let us guess. Ring the correct answer. Ring the correct answer. Number of teeth in your mouth. See, in human beings, we have totally 36 teeth. 36 teeth. So, how many number of teeth in your mouth? That is more than 40 or less than 40. But we have 36 only. 36 is more than 40 or less than 40. That is less than 40. So, why less than 40? 40 means 41, 42 will come. Because 32, 40 only less than 40. So, it is less than 40. Number of seeds in orange. See, in the number of seeds only, that is, I think, approximately I am going to write 10 seeds. So, 10 seeds. Number of seeds in orange, 10. That is more than 50 or less than 50. Less than 50. It is not more than 50. More than 50 means 60, 70 will come. So, it is less than 50. Next, number of matchsticks in a matchbox. Approximately, I am going to write that is 32 or 36. Maybe 40 also. Now, I am writing 36. That is more than 30 or less than 30. That is more than 30. Because 30 after only 31, 32 will come. So, that is more than 30. And then, number of pencils in your class. In your class, students is 50 means in your pen in your class students 50 students in your class that is more than 50 or sorry more than 45 or less than 45 more than 45 only because 45 after only 50 will come next number of spokes spokes means this only number of spokes in one cycle wheel see 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 12 13 14 15 16 approximately 16 spokes are there that is more than 20 or less than 20 in one cycle wheel spokes in one cycle wheel see in one cycle wheel that is both are more than 20 only will come because one cycle wheel means the two will come so here 16 here 16 so totally 32 wheels so that is more than 20 turn the next page hop till you drop hop means nothing that they have to tell no in tamil nondi adikirathu so hop till you drop how many times can you hop on your right foot without falling see you have to write how many times can you hop on your right foot without falling evlo nera neenga apdi I mean nundi edichikitte irkinga vilgama okay how many times can you hop on your right foot without falling and then you change the leg how many times can you hop on your left foot without falling you just write the answer next we are going to join the dots jojo doggy is hungry join the dots in order from 21 to 52 if we know the number in numbers we can easily draw the what doggy jojo doggy wants we will draw that then find out what is hidden for him to eat see what they said from 21 to 52 here where is 21 21 is here we have to start from 21 22 23 24 sorry 25 26 wait see 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 40 41 42 43 44 45 46 48 49 50 51 52 see here so what is the hidden items for Jojo doggy that is bone so we have to find out that is bone see it is look like bone no so Jojo doggy is hungry now he is going to eat the bone now look at the next page Naughty Buru. Buru has torn some pages of this book. See, Buru has torn some pages of this book. Write the page numbers in the correct order. 48 before number, what number will come? 47. 48 after? 49. 49 after? 50. 50 after? 51. 51 after? 52. 52 after 53. See, puzzling tail. Chipmunk rat has a long tail. See, he is a chipmunk rat. He has a long tail. When he was sleepy, naughty cat thought of tying his tail to the poles. See, she is going to tying the tails to the pole, this pole. She started from the pole with the biggest number. She moved on to the smaller number in order. See, biggest number means, now I am writing 10. Here the biggest number is 10. What is the smallest number next to that? 9 after see 9 then 8 after 7. So like that it will go in decreasing order. So help her in tying, but the tape should not cross itself anywhere. Cross means not like this. That I have to tell, now I am going to tell in Tamil. Cross means endha vidathil eppadi aagukura sikkaham. So he is going to tie the tail to the pole, but the tail should not cross itself anywhere. Now I am going to draw here. See which is the biggest number? 37. Can you see the 37 here? See 37 before number 36. 36 before 35. 35 before 34. 34 after 33. 33 after 32. So 32 and then 31. 31 after 30. 30 after 29. 29 after 28. 28 after 27. See? 1 minute. Here see the pole, the tail here is not cross itself anywhere. See, you can clearly see that. Here that is not cross itself anywhere. Now turn the next page. The big carrot. The old man planted a carrot seed. See, he is an old man. He is going to planted one carrot seed. The carrot grew big and sweet. It grew very big, big. See it, very big. He tried to pull out the carrot, but it did not come out. He quickly called his wife. The old man pulled the carrot leaves and the old woman pulled him, but they could not pull it out. See, first the old man going to pull the carrot. Next, he called his wife. He is going to pull him, but they could not pull it out. The old man called her granddaughter. The old man, the old woman and the granddaughter tried but could not pull the carrot out. See, the old man and the their granddaughter. They are both three members going to pull the carrot out, but they can't. See here, next page. The granddaughter called the dog. The old man, his wife and granddaughter and the dog could not pull the carrot out. So then the dog called the cat. See, first the granddaughter called the dog. Next the dog called the cat. Everyone pulled and the cat held on the dog's tail. The carrot did not move. The cat called the mouse. See, the dog called the cat. Now the cat called the mouse. They see old man, granddaughter, dog, cat, and then at last mouse. They all pulled hard together and the carrot come out. Zambu, they all fell down. See, they were so excited, so they all went to the kitchen to make gajar ka halwa and ate it up. I am the strongest. See, they are going to prepare the carrot halwa. So finally the mouse said, I am the strongest person. How many persons are pulling in the carrot? See, 1 2 3 4 5 6. So totally 6 people together, they have to pull the carrot out. Next page. Look at the picture and write. How many are pulling the carrot out? See, old man, old woman, granddaughter, dog, cat, rat. How many? Totally 6 members. So here you write 6. Who was the first one to pull it? Who was the first one? Grandfather. So here you write GRAND, grand, FATHER, grandfather. The cat is in the which line? See, first one is grandfather and grandmother, granddaughter, dog, cat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the cat is in the fifth line. The cat is in the fifth in the line. Next, who was the fourth one to pull the carrot? See here, see. Who was the fourth one? 1, 2, 3, 4. Who was the fourth one? That is dog. So here you write dog. D-O-G, dog. How many were pulling the carrot before the cat came to the help them? See, before cat, how many members are pulling the carrot out? 1, 2, 3, 4. Before carrot, how many members are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So here you write 4. So make a cap on the third one in the line. Make a cap on the third one in the line. So here who is in the third? 1, 2, 3. So granddaughter, now we are going to make a one cap for her. So you draw one cap for her. See, next, make a mouse trap for the sixth one in the line. See, mouse trap means me say. So make a mouse trap for the sixth one in the line. So who is the sixth one in the line? Rat. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Who is the sixth one? Rat. Now we are going to draw the mouse trap. Next page, Seema's century. Already I said century means 100. Seema has made a design with different bindis. Bindis means put. In Tamil we have to tell put. See, Seema has made a design with different bindis. Look at the different bindis. Some of them in a circle shape and then a triangle shape. See, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many groups are there? 8 groups. How many in each group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many in each group? 10. How many groups are there? 8 groups. Now look at the question. Look at the groups and guess the total number of bindis. Already I said, how many groups are there? 8 groups. How many in each group? 10. So 8 into 10, that is equal to 80. Look at the groups and guess the total number of bindis. So total number of bindis is 80. Draw more groups to complete 100 bindis. How many more bindis did you have to draw? See, now we are going to complete the group with 100 bindis. But how many bindis is there? Only 80 bindis. How many we need more? So we want to subtract. 100 minus 80. See, 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 8 is not possible. So we are going to borrow. If we borrow, here it will become 0, here it will become 10. So 10 minus 8, 20. How many bindis we need? 20. Thank you, students.